Hello, and welcome to episode 2 of the Luminous High School Meet the Maker series. I'm your host, Anshul Kasargod, a student intern at Luminous. In this series, we're meeting 3 Howard County high schoolers, each involved in cultural student unions on their campus. In our last episode, we met Kiara Sforza, a student at Athelton High School and a member of the Hispanic Student Union. In this episode, we'll be meeting Sammy Fu, a member of the Asian Student Union at Athelton. She'll be telling us a little bit about the Asian Student Union and how it helps her stay connected to her community and her culture.
Hi, my name is Sammy Fu. I'm from Athelton High School and I'm a part of Asian Student Union.
Welcome, Sammy. The first thing I want to talk about is the Asian Student Union. What's its mission and what does being a member mean to you?
ASU's mission is to represent Asian culture and raise funding for organizations who need it. We're currently looking to donate money to the restaurants that got destroyed as a hate crime. Being a member of ASU holds me accountable not only to embrace my culture, but also to speak out for those in need.
Wow, that's awesome. ASU sounds like an amazing organization. My second question for you is, how do you stay connected to your culture? What traditions or events help you do so?
I'm connected to my culture through my family and my lovely dog. My family takes part in Chinese New Year every year. Pre-COVID, we would meet as one big family to watch the lion dancing, get money from red envelopes, and just have really good quality time. And then my mom and I would put oranges around the house and clean for good luck. I can't wait to get back to celebrating in person.
That's fantastic. My final question for you is, how have you made a difference in your community thus far? Then how do you see yourself continuing to make differences going forward? How does Asian Student Union help you do that?
I see myself volunteering more to make a difference. ASU helps me do this by providing me with these opportunities, such as the interview I'm doing right now. Last year, I participated in a bake sale where we raised money for Asian charities. And after COVID, I look forward to doing that again.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much, Sammy. Sammy's contributions to her community and her commitment to learning about her culture through Asian Student Union make her a leader in today's society. Thank you so much for tuning in to the Luminous High School Meet the Makers series, episode 2. We hope to see you for the next one.